This drill is called alternating hinge. Here, we're simply isolating the catch motion. What you're going to do is you will start floating on the surface with your arms in a Superman position. Then, you will hinge at the elbow, keeping your elbow high and in front of your shoulder, achieving a vertical forearm, and then returning to your Superman position. All we're focusing on here is how it feels to bend at the elbow to achieve the high elbow catch.